Good morning, everybody. TGIF. Feliz viernes. Por favor, déjame hablar en inglés y luego les traduzco. We've survived the first week of remote learning. Yay. And don't worry, there's no work assignment attached to this video. You do have another assignment due today, so please make sure that you complete it in time. If you can't watch the YouTube videos, please see the instructions that I posted on Monday. If you're able to see this post, there is no excuse not to complete the assignment. Many of you did not complete Wednesday's very easy assignment in time, and now it's a 55. Don't do that to yourself. These are not difficult assignments. On a positive note, for Wednesday's assignment, I wanted to know what you would ask the quarantined Italians if given the chance, and I told you to be creative. One person wanted to know, how do I make good spaghetti? And another asked, do you think pineapple on pizza is a disgrace? These submissions from your classmates are indeed creative, perhaps showing me where your priorities are these days, but it's also good to see that you're not losing your sense of humor in these tough times. Okay, looking ahead, I'm very pleased to report that we'll be taking the class in a new direction starting Monday. You will still find all your assignments and communicate with me here at the Google Classroom, but we will also start working in an online platform called SoundTrap. I know that a few of you already have some experience with it, but if it's new to you, then don't worry, I'm here to teach it to you, and all you will need is the computer that you're using, presumably, to watch this video right now. I do want you guys to understand that we will not just forget about everything that we've learned up until now. We'll still talk about music notes, rhythms, how to read and write music. SoundTrap will help us to do all that and so much more. So look out for more details on that on Monday. In the meantime, don't forget to complete today's assignment, and I hope you all have a wonderful weekend. Ya sobrevivimos la primera semana de aprendizaje remoto. Y no se preocupen, no hay una tarea asignada a este video. Ustedes tienen otra tarea pendiente hoy, así que asegúrese de completarla a tiempo. Si no puede ver los videos de YouTube, consulte las instrucciones que publiqué el lunes. Si puedes ver esta publicación, no hay excusa para no completar la tarea. Muchos de ustedes no completaron la tarea el de miércoles a tiempo y ahora es un 55. No te hagas eso a ti mismo. Estas tareas no son difíciles. Ok, mirando hacia el futuro, me complace informarles que comenzaremos la clase en una nueva dirección a partir del lunes. Todavía encontrará todas las tareas y se comunicará conmigo aquí en Google Classroom, pero también comenzaremos a trabajar en una plataforma en línea llamada SoundTrap. Si esto es nuevo para ustedes, no se preocupen, estoy aquí para enseñarlos y la única cosa que necesitan es las computadoras que están mirando ahora mismo. No nos olvidaremos de todo lo que hemos aprendido hasta ahora. Todavía hablaremos sobre notas musicales, ritmos, cómo leer y escribir la música. SoundTrap nos ayudará a hacer todo eso y mucho más. Esté atento a más detalles el lunes. Mientras tanto, no se olvide de completar la tarea de hoy y espero que tengan un maravilloso fin de semana. Hasta pronto. See you soon. Peace.